pieces of this section showing rebeckite, r-i-e-b-e-c-k-i-t-e. This is in plain polarized light. Just adjusting a little bit, and I can see. To note, rebeckite is an amphibole, and in this crystal in the center here, we can see two directions of cleavage. I hope you can see those, and they're obviously not close to 90 at all. Not close to 90. Greater than 90. See if I see any more like that. Just one direction shown there. One, you should be able to see. There we go. Two directions of cleavage. Okay. This is in plain polarized light. Let's have a look at them in cross polarized light.